I can only imagine how bad the Falcon matchup is. Okay.
Okay.
All right, man. I need to use my words.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, punch the goats. Oh, that was kind of cool. I'll be out of shield now. Oh! Oh! Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, come on. Do people not know about that? Like, sometimes I forget how long I've been playing this game. I used to main you too, like, when I was 13. Oh. Nair got shield grabs. Oh my god, the eye trap. Oh man. Oh dude, if you're gonna get shield grabbed by Mewtwo, you're gonna lose. Plain and simple. That's Falcon. Just don't do Nair anymore. It's me. In my opinion. Oh, get anti-air. Snap. He's using this Nair, there we go, that would blink out. Tazio is using a Nair anti-air, it's actually really cool. He's just, like, catching the Falcon, like, overshooting aerials like that. See, so he's trying to go for it there, but his reaction is... Oh my god. What Falcon can do there is kind of just dash dance and bait it out, there you go, and then hit it, and then once you touch Mewtwo, like, it should be over, but, 50i. Oh, what a pickup. He's just giving him a chance to live. Okay, back airs. Okay, here we go though. Oh. This is hard to punish, no lag. Four frames of lag, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. Dash chance there, bro. Come on. Oh, that was me all day. This is using this Nair to intercept his movement. Back throw. Good DI though this time. Oh my god. You know Mewtwo's down smash is the only down smash that hits in one direction in this game? Okay, alright.
Quite the match with Keith.
Yeah,
the first game was not that pretty. Yeah. That was a hell of a win. Yeah.
That's it. He's a balled up fox. He's like, oh.